It's nighttime. The ship's moved by some terrible power at a terrific speed. Though it's imperceptible in the darkness, I have an intuition that we're headed towards the shore. No one else seems to be aboard the vessel. I'm very keenly aware of my aloneness. I could be bounded in a nutshell and count myself a king of infinite space, were it not that I have bad dreams. I reckon this is a speed that's strange to me. I'm used to going a deliberate pace. I should spare you, Molly. I shouldn't tell you my dreams.